This is all new tonight. Excuse me. We are learning more tonight on this week's lockdown of a school in southern Fulton County. It was on Wednesday at the Renaissance Middle School in Fairburn. Hours ago, we received word from the South Fulton Police Department that a gun was brought to the school by the child of one of its officers. The school was placed on a hard lockdown for several hours. And South Fulton PD telling 11 Alive that it's conducting an internal review of what happened.